Manchester City rented the Etihad Stadium to Canadian singer The Weeknd, where he will hold a concert at the same time as the Champions League final. There will not be a large screen to display the match for the city's fans.